Yo. Let's get into it, yeah. Again, I care about y'all as individuals and as people and as more than a number, so I hope that you had a fantastic Tuesday. I hope it was beautiful and met you with peace and joy. I got met with snow. I got met with snow and interesting people at the grocery store. You know, I'd rather individuals, people, I'd rather them just be bold. What? I'd rather them just be bold, bro. Hold on one second. Alright, I appreciate everybody coming through, hanging out, showing love. But I'd rather people just be bold, bruh. Like, there's been a couple instances where I won't even say caught people. Where I've experienced individuals saying things under their breath when they could say it out in the open, you know. Nothing's stopping them from saying out in the open. So if there's nothing stopping you from saying how you truly feel, and you're saying it anyway, it's not like you're keeping it to yourself, you're saying it anyway, why not do so? Let's get it there. Why not do so, you know? It's fine. It's how you truly feel in the first place, so why not follow through with it? People talk about manners, people talk about feelings and all that. Until they gotta speak up. You know, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm glad I looked up here. See if I can. I just gotta do that. I don't know where they're going, so let me prep. Oh, okay. Let's get a little freedom, a little freedom besides this. There we go. He's all the way down here. I just spread out, you know. Don't mind this. don't even know why I'm still here. But I am. Come on, man. Oh, they are top. Is he chasing? Let me get up out of here. Let me get up out of here. Alright. Where'd the homeboy go? Causing quite a bit of ruckus. But yeah, I'd rather people just say what you mean, cut. You know what I mean? We hear you saying it anyway, you just don't want me to hear it. So why say it at all? You know what I mean? So a piece of you wants me to hear you, but you don't want to deal with it directly. Just some things I be feeling sometimes. Like, people that mean disrespect don't really want you to know that it's them disrespecting you. They want to, you know, throw rocks behind their hands. Which is so interesting to me. It's been a couple days since I've truly committed to mouse and keyboard, and my wrist is already on fire, but it's fine. It's totally fine. I don't know what these guys are on, so. That's just something that I feel like I had to talk through. For personal reasons, you know. Just had to talk through them. You know, I just had to talk through it from my own thoughts and my own understanding. So I don't want it. Okay, y'all can have that. Oh, what? Okay. I don't know what that was. But, Are they fighting for real? Oh yeah. Where'd he come from? We gotta go though. Whoa. Where are these guys just coming out the blue? Wait. Okay. I'm trying to get out of here. For real, though. Like, for real, we gotta go. Yo, what up? What up? My level is so high, my volume? Is that what you're talking about, my volume? Is that better? Alright, this should be better. Yo, my cursor's on. You can get shots too. Shots on them. Behind us, y'all. They can sneak up on us. Well, here we are. I try. Good God, buddy. Oh. Oh, I'm two against one. I can't do it. Those are good randoms. I ain't going front. Alright, let's see our progress. Okay, we got 35, so 15 more. Oh, sweet. Let's do it. 15 more. If you interacted with the stream, I appreciate y'all. For real, for real. Again, I said, I hope y'all had a wonderful Tuesday. It brought me peace, joy, and snow. But they don't stop a show. Bars. Good God Almighty. But anyway. I'm learning how to let things go, man, and not let things bother me, like enjoying myself at the grocery store and then experiencing some silent hate for whatever reason. And the reason why I received silent hate today is because I had quite a bit of groceries in the self-checkout aisle, and I didn't feel like waiting in a long line for someone to help me in the cashier. For a cashier to help me in the checkout line. So I did it myself. And individuals just, you know, walking by like, oh. Basically, like, questioning my judgment, like, why I went through the checkout or the self-checkout line with the amount of groceries that I had. Because I can. There's nothing wrong with that, you know what I mean? But nobody said anything to me. You could just hear them. And it's like, were they talking to me or no? Because if they were talking to me, we can have a conversation. If they weren't, then all right. So I just figured that they were. Because it was multiple of them. Nothing's going to happen to me in the grocery store that's going to make me verbally try to assault you. For what? If you're taking too long in a self-checkout line or aisle or whatever, I'm gonna just go find the nearest open lane. I mean, like, is your day that messed up that you, wait, why everybody quit? Nobody was on the one accord? All right, it's cool. That's cool. But nothing's going to make me, my day is not going to be that bad where I got to complain about somebody else in the grocery store. Unless they're blatantly trying to be disrespectful and get in my way or like, but somebody just having trouble or somebody having issues or somebody having a large grocery cart because that's what they're there to do, to buy groceries to acquire their nutrition and health and wealth through food, I'm not going to have an issue with that. So it just, it gave me an insight on how miserable people could be. And it wasn't like I was holding up anybody. I'm in the self-checkout line. I would figure somebody would have an issue if I was being helped by a cashier, because I got to get out of the way so that you can be helped too. Well, that's just people, man. Lasagna might be calling my name. I'm feeling real lasagna, real pepperoni and parmesanish right now. Seems like it would hit the spot real good. It's going on 7 o'clock where I am, man. It's a beautiful thing. The sun is done setting before 5 o'clock where I am, so that's also a beautiful thing. I try to find things to celebrate, even if it's small. Every day I try to find things to celebrate and just be happy about. There's a lot of things I could be angry or irritated about. Why do that? Why do that? It just motivates me to, I don't want to mess with him. Just motivates me to, oh, of course. Yeah, thank you. Can I get out of it? I would like to get out of it. I didn't mean to buy all that, but I did. Sorry. Man, I would love to play with some randoms like I did. I think it was my first or second game. Those randoms were cool. One random here, I'm here, and I'm the random there. Like, but I'm not the one that picked this area. It's fine though. As you can see, things to complain about always creep up. You know, I could complain about the dude that just came in and was like, "Sup, mate? Your level is so high," and then leave. Like, what? I'm trying to make it here, man. I'm living the dream. Executing my dream. Not even living it out. Not even chasing it. I'm executing. One of the hardest things you could ever do, for real. Try to see if I can catch one of these guys. No. Oh, here's Blue. Hey, Blue. We gotta go this way. It wouldn't make sense to go and fight this. I mean, we could pick him up. I don't have much ammo, so. Oh. Somebody was down. I'll finish if they down, but it's just, got 74 bullets, you know. It seems like y'all really wanna fight this. They're healing. My cursor's on now. I'm about to go down, but my cursor was on him. That was ego. I could have moved. I should have moved, but that was ego. One shot. I'm gonna say he's one. Let's go. I'll go get him back. We won that. That's cool. That was cool. Like I said, if you interacted with the stream, I appreciate it. I'm still trying to figure out how to get my alerts up so I can make sure that I give you recognition and check in with you and just have interaction instead of just, well, I know you. Oh, well. I'm helping. That's what you guys want to do. Thinking it was in a real fight, but he wasn't. He was, oh, he can have that. I'm new to the YouTube space. So forgive me if I missed an alert. Let me see. Yeah, they don't even, they don't even come, so. It's all good. Figure it out. I appreciate y'all though. What else do I need to get off my chest? Just a session of not even venting, but observation. How about that? More or less. Oh, a session of observation. That would be. Ooh, didn't mean to shoot that. Go purple. Thank you. Yo, okay, so I recently went to see Ant-Man Quantumania, and I've never experienced so many people walking in and out of a movie theater in my life. Now, with the day and time that we live in, creates some anxiety. I would be lying if I said it didn't. Just random individuals walking in and out of the theater. I don't know why. I didn't see if they brought in their snacks or it didn't seem like it. Maybe they had to go to the bathroom. It was different people. It wasn't just like the same person. It was different people. Come on, fellas. Different people coming in and out of the movie theater. And maybe they just had so much to drink that they had to use the restroom and they couldn't hold it. But I thought, like, even to this day, I fight when I have to use a restroom in a movie theater because I don't want to miss the movie. And yeah, I could have that thought and like, yeah, it's going to be on it's going to be on streaming services pretty soon. But why? I mean, I paid an astronomical amount of money just to see this movie, which is, I mean, we could get into that too. Oh, whoa. Wait, what? Oh. Oh. I mean, they missed. But are y'all with me? I don't think they're with me. Sorta, maybe. Oh, he's up there. Oh my god. Why did he go up there? That doesn't make sense to me. Why did he go up there? All right. That's random. A random guy. I don't even know if this is the guy that I was shooting the first time. Random game. This is a different team, right? Maybe not. No, maybe it's the same team. Because they're not fighting. Good try. It was good. Randoms was random, but it was a random game. It's fine. Got 10 more to go. Okay. But the fact that AMC, and I enjoy AMC, I wish they had better reclining chairs. There's other movie theaters that have better chairs, better reclining seats, but the sound cannot be beat in an AMC theater. So I wish they had better seats, but the sound and quality of movie that you experience in an AMC movie or a theater, excuse me, is unmatched. But the fact that AMC is thinking about considering price range differences for the seat that you select. So I believe the most money you'll pay is for selecting the seats in the middle, basically like the prime area, and I think they get cheaper as you get closer to the screen, and then as you get further away from the screen, which I sit on the right or the left side. I can't remember the last time that I sat in the middle of a movie theater. I don't like to be closed in. Netflix and just the movie theater or just the movie industry as a whole, or entertainment business as a whole, is giving us a lot of power to think about if we need the services that they provide or not. Netflix with the password policing, and like again AMC with, what is up with people quitting? And I mean, just maybe they were in a party together and they were like, oh, we're done with this. You know. It's Fortnite, so it's most likely kids. But, hold on, let me see. It's a beautiful situation. It's a beautiful situation tonight. What up? One sec, I'll be right back shortly. All right, we back. Let's get it. But I just think, could it all be so simple, like Miss Lauryn Hill suggested? Or would you rather make it hard? Life's like a battle, and we both end up with scars. Good God. Bars. But, hopefully my people land with me. Nope, they didn't. Well, see how this goes. I need everything that I need. Or everything that I can find. Let's go here. Yeah. Sure. Oh no! Move out the way. What the? This is not ego. I felt like I could beat him. What? Why didn't they land with me? He's up there. Let me see if I can get this guy. I can't. Oh, shoot. He's about to go down. Oh, I missed him. Yes. Gotta finish you, cuz. Oh, he's chasing. Oh, I can't get up there. Well. Oh. How am I missing? How am I missing? No bullets in my shotgun. He would have been dead, but I missed with another gun. It's all good. I'm sure. I wonder what the future is going to be for us with streaming platforms. Like Netflix is doing their first live streaming event with Chris Rock's stand-up comedy hour, which I'm pretty excited for. But I mean, most of what's on Netflix is huff, bro. There's more nights that I look on Netflix and I'm like, why do I have this? And then I'm like, ooh, this is on Netflix. There are some times when they get it right, they get it right. Sometimes I want to email them and say, yo, whoever is picking your movies, they got it right. But more so, I'm just like, who's what? Who's picking these movies and why? Shouldn't it be better if individuals that, and it could be a bunch of movies, I mean, I'm sure it could be a headache thinking about this, but let's say you have your customer base or whatever, your subscription base, and you, all the movies that they have on their Netflix feed or at their disposal are things that they like. Everything. Not something like, you know, if you're an anime person, or if you're a rom-com person, you see anime or sprinkles of anime in there. You know what? I'm going to follow suit because I didn't get a full squad. I'm going to try quads too instead of trios. I don't even know why. I just like trios because it's different. Quads seem a little bit more hectic. But trio is just, it's like a right fit. duos, it's like, oof, that's too much pressure to have on somebody, you know. Partnering up with one other person, trios, the third person kind of alleviates that. Takes pressure off you, takes pressure off the other person. So, but quads is kind of, it's a better chance that you get a full squad. But why not have individuals, give them exactly what they want, everything that they want. I have HBO Max simply because the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air is there. That's it. Simply because the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air is there. Now, it's a plus because they have the Jamie Foxx show. It's a plus that they have Martin. It's a plus that they have, you know, movies that I enjoy. But simply because it has the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, all six seasons of the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, I'm hooked. I'm in. You got me. But when things start adding up, you know, I just start to think about it. Like, is this worth it? Every single month when HBO Max comes out of my account, I think about it, like, is this even worth it? Do y'all have streaming services that you keep around solely for maybe one or two titles? Or is that just me? Am I just in the minority in the bunch? Am I the awkward black sheep? Let's get it. People still landing? I'm confused. Whoa. Hold on now. Hold on now. What's up, somebody? Hold on now. I'm hearing footsteps. I need to find ammo fast. Yo. was that hitting so hard? Where was I? Chest, yeah. Well, you can have it. That's fine. I'm gonna trip it off then. Let me find a vending machine with so I can get an AR. I mean, I would just like to, you know, yeah. I don't need nothing. Let me find another gun quick. Not so much, but it'll do for right now. I mean, just chess. I appreciate it though. I do. Kind of all over the place. That's all though. I guess so. Yeah. There we go. Oh, excuse me. I didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. But, back to what I was talking about. All of these chests, bro. I was trying to get back with my group just to, you know, see what's going on. Whoa. What the? Who else, yo? It's getting real chaotic. Oh. Oh, let me get out of here. Gun's not loaded. Oh, he's one right here. He's one right here. Oh. Should have loaded my guns. Right here. They're both right here. I gotta start using my homies too. He's playing his line. He's reviving. Good play. They don't know where he is. They don't know where I am either. Oh, okay. Two against one, two against one. Help him out, help him out, help him out. You got it, you got it, you got it. Yeah, finish, finish, finish. Yeah! Good play. I'm about to die, but it's cool. It's cool. I didn't want to get finished. These people coming out of the woodworks, yo. Somebody's still back there? Two people behind. Finish him. I'm with that. Are they about to go down? Is there somebody else? No. Shoot. Oh my God, he might not make it. There's so many people in the storm. Already. He doesn't have any heals. Oh my God. He doesn't have any heals. Oh, there's a splat. There's splashes. There's other splashes. Okay. Ooh. Tough. He's in the open though. Okay. Oh. Oh. if you hit two more shots. Oh, he's running. Okay. He's white. Nice. Got all gold. See what he does. See what he does. Oh, there they go. Oh, he's gonna fight. Oh, I'm confused. Sheesh. No, wrong one. He was shooting the wrong one. Good try, though. Good try. He downed him. Good try. I had something in my mind that I was going to say, but I can't even remember it. But it's life. That's really gonna bug me. I really can't remember what I was gonna say. Alright, let's see where they're trying to go. You're trying to go there? Let me land out and then go in. You feel me? I don't want to just jump in and it's all hot, sweaty, and can't find your way. It's musty. You don't know who's smelling. Bullets is flying. I need to get my bearings together. Let me assess the situation. Let me make sure that my hands and feet together. My hands and feet are together. I don't know what that was. But where's our fourth, man? Come on. It's not the time to be a rebel. Let me land up here. Okay. I'm about to let's see. Don't chow me. Don't chow me. Oh, what? Why did he land over there? Oh, that's tough. How do I get down from here? That's the real question. Oh. That was tough to watch. Everybody else didn't even land here. Go get cuz. Oh my god. Put it down. I need grenades or something. Y'all keep him occupied. So I can go get his car. Stay with your group, brother, next time. Alright. It'll be great if we can get out of here. Zero. God. This sucks. Y'all got me? Oh, he hopped up. Yup. Oh! How many teams? Did they get out of here? Or let's go. If y'all not trying to fight, oh, you are trying to fight. Woo. I mean, it seemed like the way to go. Good God Almighty. We made it out. movies I could watch every day. Life. Judas and the Black Messiah. The reason I could watch, I'll start with those two, because they're both on two sides of the spectrum. I could watch Life every day because of the quotes, man. That is a quote. If you want to know the epitome of a quotable movie, Life is it, bro. Top tier all-star cast. Top tier all-star cast. Judas and the Black Messiah. It's a beautiful movie, like, cinematically. The colors, the blend. You can feel the culture of the city that they're in. I mean, you could count it as a quotable movie. Aren't you fancy? I don't need all that. There we go. They telling us they're getting ready for summer. Fellas, how long does it take you to loot and get out of here? Like, we gotta move around. Unless y'all just trying to camp out. But Judas and the Black Messiah, quotable movie. I mean, you could, you know, with its seriousness, you could quote it. You could label it a quotable movie. It's inspiring to see an individual be as dedicated as Fred Hampton was to a cause, and not only to a cause, but just to a purpose and to what he believed was right. They're just going that way. Okay. Are there people out there? For real? I'm not trying to get into it with a dude with the hammer. I'm really not. I'm just. Some augments stay for like, some last for a little bit, right? Whoa. I send shots, you know? Wait, he's over there. Am I right? Is one of my guys over there? I don't want to. That's not what I was trying to do. I was just trying to get in. Like, hopefully one of my guys doesn't get caught. They're just on a hill. All my guns are reloaded. Oh, wait a minute now. Was one of them pulling up though? Okay. Maybe not. Did he quit? this. Come on, bro. We in the circle. They gotta come to us. Let's see if we can correctly gatekeep. I don't know where they are. I don't have the sight to see them neither. They probably went down here. Oh, wait a minute. They still shooting shots. Hold on now. Are y'all? Y'all can't be, right? Huh. We pushing all the way back. Okay. Let me get up out of here. Wait. All four of them got it or what? Wow. Dance on them. Somebody got to dance on them, yo. Wow. Yo. I got to do another one of those. Wow. That was crazy. Oh no! It's two!